Hello, everyone. Hello. Thank you all for being here. My name is Ms. Hay. I am the choir director. I have the pleasure of being the choir director here at Sweet Home. And it is also my pleasure to welcome you to our Spring Concert 2024. Tonight is, we have several groups for you. I am really, really excited. I'm shaking with excitement. I am so excited to see, for you all to hear the development that our choirs have gone through since you've seen them in our winter concert and in our fall concert. I am so incredibly proud of the work that these students have put into the music that they've been making. We have been ramping up the difficulty, and they have been just diving in headfirst, and I'm super proud of them, and I am so excited for you to see the hard work and hear the hard work that they've been doing. We don't have themes very often, but the theme of ours tonight is Songs of Heritage. Each of the songs that we will be performing tonight tie into the heritage, whether it's in here in America, in other countries, or just as a people and as our experiences. So our first group, which will be taking the stage behind me, are our junior high school students, and they'll be performing two pieces for you, the first of which is entitled The Road Not Taken, and that might sound familiar to you because it is the title of a very famous Robert Frost poem, Two Roads Diverged in a Yellow Wood, and I Took the One Less Traveled By. So for our first piece will be The Road Not Taken, and we will be accompanied by Mr. Scott Swanson on our beautiful baby grand piano.
And sorry, I could. Ciao, 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 Motive car.
Wow. Oh, all right. I need somebody get me a towel from backstage. They all need one too. That's been such a fun piece to work on, especially with that stomping and clapping. For our next set of pieces, we're letting people kind of get settled backstage. We're going to have people converging from out in the audience and from backstage. For our next set of pieces, we have two pieces. The first one is going to feature our tenor and bass voices, our lower voices. And this is a little tune that you may have heard of a couple times called Blackbird by a little band you may know as the Beatles. And for that piece, we are also going to welcome yet another student accompanist, Dalen Thompson, to play some guitar for us on Blackbird. And our second song in that set is going to feature our soprano and alto voices, our higher voices, our treble voices. And that is a piece called After the Rain, and that is going to be accompanied yet again by the awesome Mr. Scott Swanson.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. Moment to arise, you were only waiting for this.
Our concert choir this year has maintained about 40 members through first semester and second semester. This year they have been split in half, which has really made it difficult to rehearse as a whole. With how many extracurriculars everyone is involved in, we have so many students who are in sports, who are in theater, who are also in band, and who just are doing things in the community and in the school. Everyone's schedules are so packed that it has been really difficult to find time outside of class to rehearse as a whole. And in spite of that, they have really come together and put in some incredible work to prepare some incredible music for you. The first piece that they'll be performing for you is entitled Okoro Michedelo, and if you don't understand that, I don't blame you. It is a piece that is from Georgia, not Georgia like we know, but Georgia over in the Middle East. It's actually near Turkey. It's a folk song in Georgia, the country of Georgia. We'll be performing that piece for you, as well as a piece entitled Look Up, Look Down, which is another Appalachian-inspired piece. And we'll be ending with another kind of epic, rattling kind of a piece entitled Dies Irae. Dies Irae is a musical phrase that pops up a lot. If you watch Lion King, if you watch the stampede scene, you'll actually hear a very ancient Latin theme come out, and that is the Dies Irae, Dies Illa. Ours is a little different, but please enjoy our concert choir.
Chelelo,
So this is our final song. It is entitled An Old-Fashioned Song, or Don't You Hate It?
Don't you hate it when they make you sing along?
just make sure. We gotta make sure nobody goes unnoticed. We have had so many incredible people between our student performers, Mr. Scott Swanson, our students. Besides that, we had Miss Kristen Adams made it possible for us to get these beautiful folders that you see on stage that we are very excited about. Yes, Mr. Malabago, also back there, as always, is an incredible, incredible tech mastermind. We also have our recorders back there. Thank you for manning cameras. There are so many people that we have to thank for helping us put all this together, including all of you out there who are supporting your students. Thank you so much for the people that you send into this classroom every day. I am so thankful for them. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. Have a wonderful evening. Scatter.